Perfect. Oh. I'll do. Fine. Well. Pure. That is pure.
Sound a bit too much.
Hello fans.
Good afternoon fans.
And welcome to Mallorca. I've travelled out via plane to see Jimmy.
Hi.
After finishing the Masters. And we're currently on, what's the golf course called? Alicanda.
Alcanada.
Alcanada.
Hosting the Challenge Tour final in 2 weeks' time, and we're just giving it a test out for the pros. Playing some professional level golf on it.
Playing off the backs as well, so it's proper length.
Yeah, 6,600 metres.
Big. Yeah, and we are splitting one set of golf clubs, which is very interesting. I've currently got three clubs in my bag at the moment.
I've taken them all back.
I started off with half the set, and James has claimed them back. But yeah, we've just teed off on the third hole. Hasn't gone to plan so far. I've gone bogey double. I had a rough shot on the, had a shot from the rough on the last, and a bit too much club and knocked it into a wall. So it's been.
But we just came off a three course meal, and
yeah.
It's, I would say, high 20s, probably 27, 28 degrees. So it's safe to say we're sweating.
Yeah. So we're currently swinging with a three-course meal inside us.
It's not ideal.
No.
Not ideal, because conditions are tough.
And in the 4K, you can probably see the sweat on my face.
Yeah, and mine.
So yeah, we will update the fans when I'm back under par again. Goodbye, fans.
Hopefully a hop and a skip. To the back.
He loves it.
Good. Birdie. Good. Eat your eye out. Fucking rubbish. Thank you. bit quicker than I was expecting.
Rope hut.
Fucking quick.
Pot.
We take that. Yep, good.
That's perfect, mate.
God, I turn it.
Oof, good try. Oh, she looks pure.
That jumped as well.
Gonna be fine there. Yeah. Shot. Soon. Break. Oh.
Coming to get that.
Good. Perfect. It's a great effort. Flushville, that is dead centre. Oh, it's drifting a bit.
Fucking dog shit. Not even focused, I'm just trying to. I couldn't stop laughing at me calling him cow. I don't think I've ever hit this fairway.
Whoa.
I'll take it.
Great try.
If it didn't hit that, that was in. That was a bird if that wasn't hitting that. God dang pinch hoax.
It was a hole in one if I'd hit it at the pin. So
my hands are
oof. Mate, that is not coming back. It's a perfect line. Well, we're getting destroyed by midges. Mate, that's such a pure line though. I think it. Oh, I got it on my neck. Well, she grabbed a lot.
That was the worst part of the fucking day.
Mate, I'm getting bitten whilst I hold this camera.
My hair's so short as well, so it's getting me on the edge.
behind on the camera.
Yeah, I can see it better through the camera.
Sorry, difficult to teleplay.
That's a great weight.
Get up.
Thanks, guys. No worries. Enjoy.